exercise that my friend Emily Susan did in class, and I took it and added one more thing onto it. She had us doing this with a dumbbell, and it's really important that your toes are pointed towards the corner, because you start off with a movement that mimics the windmill, except instead of having the bell overhead, you actually have it in a farmer giving hold, alright? So, you start with one kettlebell, toes are towards the corner of the side that you're holding the bell on. You're gonna come down, hinge just like you would for a windmill, mid-calf position. On the way up, you're gonna push the bell. Push press. Then toes to the other